Excuse me.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war?
I lived here. Over 200 years ago. I was frozen or
something. Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen.
Just my son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there.
Uh-huh.
The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that trouble is.
Mm-hmm. I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be.
Perfect.
You're looking smarter already, Mom.
Thanks. Thanks for checking in on me.
Of course. We look out for our own. Always. That Deathclaw conquered was bad news, huh, Mama? You ever seen one of those suckers before?
Oh, sure, plenty. One time I killed a Deathclaw all by myself. No power on, fancy gun, just a pistol and one bullet.
You telling me you killed a Deathclaw with one bullet? Come on. Take me for.
Oh, I might not look, but back in the day, I had quite the shot.
Yeah, or quite the imagination.
Thank you.